Yeah, won't come.
Okay, so let's start with the Stoneboy and the Kudus situation. Now, I've been following the Kudus Stoneboy relationship for quite a while. Now, I quite remember, say, time I now Kudus or Ayas. No? That was the first time I was expressing a love for Stoneboy and then Nenyum. And see, at the time, Kana Kudus was not as popular as he is today. Time I know Ayas. No? Time I'm a friend in the interview at the time, no, Kano with Pra, I'll call rehabilitation. And during the course of the interview, no, the level of affection or warmer Stoneboy. So it started way back, even before Stoneboy got onto the train to know so Kudus, if you really know, to the point where Kudus now is one of the most popular African players across the world. No? Now, and so that bond has been there for a while. From the time I wore Ayas now to where I rise in terms of popularity and relevance, no? To the movement to West Ham. No? They've been able to strike some bond, some rapport, some friendship. I also know for a fact that Stoneboy had the opportunity to go to Amsterdam. And they could use any interaction, you know, I asked for recognizing and all that stuff. Or even before West Ham situation, you know, a bye. Now, missing home videos, you know, I felt that Stoneboy was just being overly exuberant. Say, one. Wakuhuna down for over that big stage, and let's all be fair. Kudus called West Ham. No, it's been one of the biggest news, especially our transfer news in Africa. Now, Wakuhuna down for see ya. Why rise to that occasion? Now, yeah, bobo. My prediction say Kudus will score. Now I score. I mean, you can actually estimate the kind of reaction that would actually come out of it. Now, for every football enthusiast, no. Last minute goals, no, I want a different reaction. Social ball partner, team I will support, no, except last gap goal. It comes to the different reaction. The level of excitement, a follow last minute goals, no, whether say, oh, equalize you, whether they pay winner, is on that roof. And see, who consider that reaction now, first of all, a fan of Kudus, a fan of West Ham, plus the fact that what predicts that Kudus will score, no, definitely, it's a BBC Asia. And the reaction will be all over the place. And I didn't see anything wrong with how or managing the whole in that situation. I remember in 2011, the first time Beyonce announced this on him, it was at a MTV, you know, Video Music Awards. Time or only saw him, no. Anybody or Kaiser episode maybe I would actually see Kanye West's reaction on the Jay-Z. Kanye West was all over the place. It was as if someone crying on one Beyonce. It was because of that friendship Jay-Z and Beyonce were at the time. Any reaction or Odisha news, you know, what have you at that time. So anybody would think, why is Kanye, you know, all over the place and all that stuff. But it's dependent on Bond B or more and news Abba and any reaction or Osho. Again, opportunity at West Ham, Edema, Stoneboy, you know, it cannot be, you know, overemphasized. Because West Ham, you have to actually go on West Ham Instagram, man. I want my Stoneboy, a lot of platforms will be to actually take their cameramen and focus on Stoneboy. To the point where, again, local West Ham YouTuber, there's a whole documentary on Stoneboy and the visitation to West Ham. I'm excited for the fact, say, I want my recognition. West Ham, even with time and I asked for, they actually recognize the fact that Stoneboy is an A-list artist from Ghana, A-list artist from Africa. So for a whole West Ham team with all that history behind them, and no more pedigree or money to actually open their doors for Stoneboy. Because when you actually watch the documentary, their cameraman with NNO Mo Folo, you understand? They gave him access to the studio. Because when you be after a match, you only access to, you know, pitch, you know, to actually greet footballers. Maybe. So for West Ham to actually accord Stoneboy that privilege and give him access to normal cameramen, the dressing room. You saw the video on our dressing room, interacting with West Ham executives and all that stuff. That tells you the level of, you know, recognition and respect they have for the gentleman. Mind you, West Ham Instagram page, I'm a posted Stoneboy several times in the course of the week, you know. Almost 4 million, you know, subscribers. Do you know that Kofo Ambeka said, okay, Stoneboy, my main crochet and your ma or my main crochet, that's big dividends for Stoneboy. So people may be looking at this like, oh, he was overreacting. Listen, that unya's opportunity now, and knowing Stoneboy and how he grandy and, you know, actually to get the space and the platform and actually to project in the career and in the brand in the international, he took advantage of the situation. So for me, I don't have a problem at all in how I'm managing. at the end of the day, it's a plus for him, his brand, his music, and what fostered the relationship on the Kutu's one, was strengthened. Be fair, we'll share some of the videos on how they interacted. That you actually have a smile on your face, and you actually talked about the fact that a week ago, West Ham again, if we focus on Kudus, our chronicle the top five songs are all stone. But how many teams will do this? You know, how many English Premier League teams on WhatsApp platform will give the opportunity for more player to actually put the spotlight on a Ghanaian artist or an African artist? And TNC. So we should rather look at the positives, no, and how what Stoneboy has been able to generate from that episode, with, instead of, you know, focusing more on the perceived negative. And when it comes to the Grammy consideration, NTBB, as I said, Grammy consideration, no, is not an automatic Grammy nomination. So Omo Amaye too excited, no, they should calm down, kakra. A part of the process, maybe a record label or members of the academy, no, between like I say, okay, Joyce Blessing, the album, no, of release, me say me a member, and that's why a member, I can actually pick Joyce Blessing, maybe a victory album within the last year, because so album way, album a better fit into the criteria for the Grammys, into the moon consider. So the cast phrase here is consider. So once you submit for consideration, now it's up to the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences, IFN Academy, to actually see, say, okay, album now that might say you're considered actually meets the criteria of the scheme. So it meets the criteria of the scheme, but then we members send vote on it. I'm going to vote on it, but then it could be moving into the nomination phase, not according to the process. So this is not the first time at Stoneboy I didn't album I could say you consider.
Now, so yeah. if it's not automatic, sir, yeah. Announcement no yet to us, no, so
yeah.
Because that's a jump the gun.
That is my sometimes a baffle me kakra. Me wish me yimwa. Aka Stoneboy be yes anima we under G. What I say? Because we need to recognize the fact that academy members, you know, they don't look at popularity, they only look at quality. And see the level of noise I'll be here outside and no shutdown form. So work never told me no man. And actually they will peruse and actually figure out say a material standards in terms of quality. It's usually, you know, any artist be on a year did they about the fact say, oh my, yeah, consider me album. Because we'll be baby. Usually, I can make me wish, they say, I'll come back here and do this underground and then get the nomination so that it come as a surprise to all of us. Because in situation, we see, and so we do consideration, no, etuja bibria. The other fans, no more, the other side, no, they would be like, oh, that's all every time we are, oh, in foul, so then I have found. And then, yeah, sometimes I can be when it come from one, make us okay, listen, the idea we know, you make sure, say, yeah, work here. Underground, so that's a nomination. That's where you actually could actually announce and say, "Minya nomination." But in another way, you know, the thing you should also realize is, members no a nipa. Omuti the koso, you know, social media, any the KK kaunyana. You know, we all agree say they base their decisions based on quality, but they also listen, they also watch. And see, maybe the level of noise are also being a bit. Senior margin, so okay, let me pay attention to the acquire with the ABC and consider. So sometimes, no, in as much as in on paper, no, they are not considering the noise I don't know, but they are also humans. Situation, everybody is paying attention to what is transpiring on social media, and so there's a likelihood we say these members would, based on what he's posting on the fans, to pick their interest to actually go and consider the album. So we wish him well. I mean, it's a good thing. Say, on your nomination now, I mean, that's a big step. I mean, that would be following what Rocky Dawini and the others. So for me, I think say yeah, we're showing the world. The album is a solid album. As a TRCC, it meets the criteria because a Def Jam and a producer album is being sold in the US. Usually, so we're fitting to a Grammy conversation. Now, your album must be sold in the US market. And so our album now has been sold on the US market. So I know what clear first head on okay. The next thing they need to do is actually check if and you mean I was so no the quality no that standard that a bit to me
Now, what kind of quality now? Sound and lyrics and now you don't know.
Bibia.
Oh, okay.
Bibia. Okay. Sound, songwriting, you know, melody, the quality of the sound, you know, any is what they consider. It has nothing to do with charts, it has nothing to do with the streaming numbers.
I cut Black Sheriff.
Yeah. Shout out to the time last week or so. Mukan Wansem. Big Feet. Anytime Black Sheriff matter baby, I know. My mind still drifts to 2 years ago where he was coming from. Any baby I would to see him. And when you actually play the video, I was excited about the level of confidence I exude on that stage. Any the swagger or the walk out to that stage. And that gentleman has always been confident. I mean he speaks more than his age. What I said, the level of depth and the wisdom it's very impressive. So I like the kind of swagger or the walking upstage to actually pick his award and the level of confidence or exude in, you know, giving his acceptance speech. Now the exciting thing about speech, the fact say, on my Konongo, baby, you feel no shout outs. It will be out or the children know Konongo, probably the person will go and look out for where Konongo is. If Black Sheriff is intriguing to whoever, the person will want to go and figure out where Konongo is. Definitely on my Ghana, you know, shout outs and all that stuff. And the inspiration story I'll share, you know, for where we are not war and the fact that he knew. Since I stage way no bad but no.
You know, first too much bragging. So I saw it in my dream. You know, first
dare to dream, dare to dream. You know, the fact is, there will be one or two persons who actually find something negative about it. It's a normal. But at the end of the day, he won. He took the award and all that stuff. Now the last part of the acceptance speech, you know, clearly, was an inspiration from what Sarkodie did in 2019. I mean, Uber Kaya in 2019, everybody applauded Sarkodie because that was the time and year of return number. And in fact, that statement alone Sarkodie made that time, a draw at a point where all of us were agitated for the fact that he ain't an ambassador. Mm-hmm. He ain't an ambassador because of that statement. And I'm thinking, Black Sheriff telling them to come back home was an inspiration of what Sarkodie did in 2019. Big ups to him, big ups to Sark, and everybody else who contributed to his win.
Okay, Baida.
Like many Ghanaians, you know, me share West Ham for TikTok now. Maybe some of us had your manager, you know, a Ghanaian.
Exactly.
Because any Stone Boy Kwana benefit it. Me hot can promise nyom even Black Oya can I see me nyom and they can promise dance moves. I'm the nyom net twice here.
Even at the, I think one of the Oscar goal in the end.
Yeah.
Only teammates back.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.
Later. Yes. So I feel say, Oma tie juma na say. Because me share documentary be about kudus. Most times we have none headphones, eshena. So all yeah training now, I drowned in music. And so I'm share ya who say, this is the kind of music I brought in with here. Probably a contributed to the kind of force I will put it on field now. This channel goes no. So why not give him an opportunity to talk about what actually inspires him or drives him? It's me share mileage as Stone Boy enya. From kudus, I don't know. I said that or they bet that or no. Any West Ham now, ebe ye. What placey brand no on the top? Obi, baby, never maybe a while to me with some one of your favorite artists. Obo Dino. Obi, when you panic on reposting interview, nimpo and final. But oh no, as I saw reposting everywhere, was I take efforts no to even move to UK. Ako time I don't know. Say West Ham the RNG. Trip and any man when I said they can actually do that just to get almost star boy like they describe him, you know, to perform. And I say, or beg, you know, Benya feeling he said, on the idol, and I said, the greatest and new artist about park. And so I feel say, well, take your opportunity, you know, just as he's supposed to. And now, a certain apart from Didi, you know, any ecophobia, I'm for someone or Motiso, no, I mean. But taking the bull by the horn now, or make it the best out of it. So kudos to whoever or manage West Ham for a TikTok new social media account. For Black Sheriff, I was going to mention beyond the return. Say at least okay, so one brought back home now, almost your kings and queens were or Mukrome. I feel such opportunity but on here something monumental. When they come back, it won't just be maybe in the family house and not that they want to see. They want to see something extra also about driving people to Konongo Zongo.
So the Grammy media
yeah chef for our
you
guys activity
Mate any address blessing in some way maka three ning now say oh who are drinkia from Black Hole Stone Boy Grammy consideration and on you could use a young fire I'm an equipy UK who are question in match.
Oh dear mechanic say I'm happy for them and then Omati Ghana phones when you mean to know. Omonkosua no munya munina ye Ghana for do be a or dear oye but ye boom dia ye bo Ghana come. I'm very proud. Say, Omoko, sir, and you know, because Omonkosu, na Omonko money, and meeting back.
You, Mr. Logic.
Yes. I would like to speak on the Grammy issue. Could use the essay on the Stone Boy and Afo. So recommendation in there. I can say give and take because yes, we recommend the Stone Boy, and so. And when he says Stone Boy going to support him on the park, it was necessary. And you know, I don't have a problem with the way our Stone Boy was behaving on the park, I mean on the pitch. He was excited. And I was sure could use or share goal. And it was a good thing Stone Boy was there to cheer him up. Now with the Grammy, you know, if you look at the categories that he's being considered for now, I think based on the number of academy members who vote, about 12,000 academy members who vote for a winner. No? Stone Boy, I don't know, can say popularity doesn't really play, but then it counts in a way because it's only popular. Apart from a friend or the academy to invite you or to recommend you to be considered, no? You still need some level of work to be considered. Say what you mean, recommend an underground artist nipa bise minimum to be considered. So you still need to put in some work. There should be physical work you've put in to show say this person is professionally in the trade. Indeed, anything of your Stone Boy for some time also with 190 outside, sir. Now must say, oh, if you should name and then I'm all these things, I'm sure say it was targeted as getting the highest award, which is the Grammys. Whether it will bring in money or not, it propels the brand. To me, I mean, American say we shouldn't start thinking say yes, he's yet to be considered. Cafe, all those who won Grammy, they were all, that's the process. You need to be considered by members to be voted for. 12,000 members at least, say 1,000 crowd vote, 2 mile crowd against the rest, you still stand the chance of winning something with whoever you are contending with. Minimum as to more any more contending for that particular category no woman. Maybe another one, quite lucky, maybe a show with Zibia Bena Boy or those guys, maybe I don't know, outweigh his influence. But at the end of the day, he has worked enough to be considered. But I say to me, I'm not, who's an okay, say it's too early. I don't think it's too early, honestly. No, you said you should have laid low.
I call
again under G.
I only said that I'm going again under G.
And I'm say you shouldn't do it under G because how many people would have.
But I also buttress and say, hey, being so members know they pay attention, they will listen. They will
hear. So I paid good perfectly. So yeah. We'll see you should have done under G. I mean, yeah. You
and no was a fact. Say,
different opinion.
Say when we near, you know the other fans will be like, oh, when they say this.
Yes, he's on there. The Democrat can he invite you to the academy. Emoji nya ni academy invitation. No way, enya hwe ABB.
Yeah.
ABB is a step ahead of his colleagues. It's a step of recognition. But as a Ghana no say obi ko ni mu chene nua. Na go say we enya hwe we ABB pa. If indeed Grammy is the highest awards to attain as an artist, then Stone Boy has work. Emoji is also working. Because what any adwuma na who recommend you? Because professionals somewhere, no? Producers, record company owners, these are high professionals in the industry, and yet ordinary people. And you know, for someone to get an invitation to the academy, the recording academy, is even already a plus for him. And now being considered by all means, he will pick one. To me, I don't really agree with Arnold Okasan here under Gino. I'm just. Who say again under G? Me say I'm running under G. The same thing. On blue horn because so when we need cry, look how many categories he's being considered for. Mm. Blue horn.
But so see, I know so can say consideration and your automatic nomination.
Let me say consideration, you know, it's a step to winning.
How IA nominated over winning.
Oh, need to go through. Come. It's a step. Because now he's being considered for five categories.
He has made
a flyer here.
Yeah, oh, he has made five. A proposal.
Yes, and a three dimension album.
If he's nominated for even one, but let him put the process up there. I'm being considered. If he's not considered, cross he went through a process. At least let people know how many people are following these things. Who's a the winning process? Who be owning process somewhere cry is being considered. Owning near cost. So it's good so no one can say posty. One yen is ha, one a man. And your bad thing to say so again under you. I'm not saying it's bad, but I'm also saying it's good he is putting it up there. Because I'm not for the only teaser, and I'll pray, who'll pay Grammy. Now, if the process not start here, let him show it to the world. So me, I'm with him to keep putting it up there because the same thing you said, they will follow up on the social media, they will monitor the social media. If you are all pre-consideration, you are not even promoting your own stuff, how would they even be impressed with you? And the guy is not even interested. Because they will monitor all these things. What does he say? It is good.
But it doesn't add up to anything.
Okay, suppose you are on the Recording Academy and you are on social media every day. You don't know Stoneboy. 12,000 members. Not everybody will know him. But what does he say? But you have a voting power. Now, say, be I'm social media. Who a guy is being considered Stone Boy, you will surely go into his archives to know who he is. Then you will think you will go through his album, go through his work, whether you will want to vote for him.
Now, here, maybe so. You're going to archive to look for the artist and
your production. It's all about your work. Then I make us say, if you're a voting member, maybe a Ula is being considered. Minimola. Ola so an African artist, maybe I'm in him, no. But he's being brought on the board to be considered. 12,000 members. And you'll be an Ebini Ola. If Ola don't promote his own processor, how many of the people know him?
Mr. Musa, add it up to anything.
Who said it doesn't add up? Not knowing the person. So if you don't know someone, how will you vote for the person?
It's the work I'm using to vote.
I'm saying that before you even vote on the work, won't you want to know who you are voting for?
No, I
want
to know that work.
Now let me tell you how it works. Go back and read. It's written in there that there are politics to the voting process. Go and read it. Go and read. It's there. The process of winning, being nominated, there are politics. What is politics? Winning a Grammy. Go in there. Go on Google now.
They say
the process in winning, getting a nomination. How does it work? Go and type there.
I thought they say you have to have.
And I make sure say it is written in there that there are politics to it, which is politics amongst the voting members. It will be clear to me your work can be there, can be another, the work qualifies so on pay. You vote against you.
One out of the.
It doesn't matter. 12,000 people. Even if 6,000 people don't vote for you because of this same politics, they think, oh, this is an African guy, I don't like his songs. What I say, it can affect you. No, wait. And I make us say, don't overrule the fact that there are politics. Yes, in every award scheme. Make us say the work.
That's not the point.
Oh, what's the point?
We agree.
When you were talking about spy, what's the point?
Let me talk. Points.
You are not a recording expert, but how do you define a bad work?
Are you also an aviation expert?
I am not. How do you detect a bad sound? Talking about how to detect bad sound, because he said sound right, he mentioned all the elements. This is what we do every day. To me, I can sit down here, I may not know by what standard you will choose a Stone Boy song, but I can tell you, say this Stone Boy song can qualify based on what they look out for, because we are in the studio every day. And I make sure say it is good. Say we're pushing it home. And you're bonny, so we're under you. You these are it won't help. Got 12,000 members. Even though social media monetary will not even count, you know. At least knowing that there is a guy called Stone Boy pushing for consideration. Oh, this is his work. It will help you to at least look into it.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying.
It's okay. A small.
Yes.
Small. Oh, okay. So Obi Otie me bia no actually listen attentively with the mekai.
I did.
Thank you very much. Unfortunately for when I'm on your host. Okay, so Mizzy, this is the reality. Adena Stoneboy a making noise over. Say you consider the album. Any categories I am for man. We marketing strategy if you are. Okay, doesn't matter. You know why? Because ye ne academy no. Ye wo room. Then na wo do abona ban e say ye en consider. It wo to this wo to social media no. En fire ho. Because ye gather in the room ye twen wo say wo do bibi bevaga so ke. Pacho. We release album ye within your year under review. Mo consider my. The only reason Stoneboy will push it out there is your marketing purposes. Because for all you know, outside the academy, you know, if you'll be quite into Stoneboy, so you'd want to go and actually figure out.
You are wrong.
How am I?
You are wrong. Miss G, wait. But you're changing.
So,
what up, my people? I go by the name T-Rhyme, aka the stylish rapper, aka Conshon, aka Fire, aka what you say, BBB. You're watching Defcado TV. Keep it live. Don't go nowhere. Brrr. Aye.